Hi, good day to everyone. Welcome you to Examrex, our very unique video tutorial specially prepared for you. Now, for members who have just joined us, I'd like to say a very big welcome to you because you have come to the right place. Examrex is a place where you get to learn and you get to explore, alright, because we are providing you all the data available for you to actually to make a very good decision for the numbers that you're going to buy. And for members who have been with us all these years, thank you so much. And I'd like to say the improvement of the software and the improvement of the hit rate of the achievement that we have till today is only made possible because both the company and you, alright, wants to make it happen. And it happened, alright? So I'd like to say a big thank you to all of you. And currently the software that I'm using right now, right, is Win4D Advanced version 3.2. So if you are yet to upgrade to this latest version, my advice to you, upgrade as soon as you can. Now 在这里让我说一声欢迎你们，如果你刚刚加入 Examrex 的会员们，谢谢你们。 能够走到今天的这个成绩也不简单， but 一路都是因为有我们一路都支持 Examrex 的会员们的支持，我们才能够走到现在今天的这样的一个发展。谢谢你们。如果你本身的 Win4D Advanced 不是 upgrade 到 version 3.2 的话，我还是在这里提醒大家赶快 upgrade， 因为早一点 upgrade 你得到的利益是更好。 在此我要说一声谢谢，谢谢你们，谢谢。 Okay, let me close this. Now for today, I'm going to discuss the Singapore data, as you can see here. Alright, I'm going for the all jobs option. Now before I go into that, I'd like to discuss some very important details for all of you that you can find in Win4D Advanced, which is called the digit analysis. Now when you click on the digit analysis, what you're going to see here, alright, is that you can actually see on this part here, what it shows to you is that it shows you all the various patterns that appear right on each draw. Let's take a look on the 24th, right, which is the Sunday, 24th of November. Now, as you can see over here, we got a few patterns here, right? One we call the ABCD, ABCD pattern, which is known as the 24th permutation, right? We got the AABC, which is known as the 12th permutation. We got the AABB, the 6th permutation, and the AAAB, which is the 4th permutation. Of course, the other one is all the AAA. Now, as you can see for yourself, that currently what's going to happen right now, right, is that there is a very good balance between ABCD and ABC when it happens on the 23rd. But what happened was that on the 24th Sunday, you have lesser set of ABCD. What does it mean? It means that there will be very likelihood of a balance, right? You say that this coming Wednesday, we're likely to see more ABCD than AABC. Now, then a lot of time people may ask, why do I need all this data for? Very good questions. Now, data are meant, all right, to assist you or to really help you to really understand, all right, what's going on with the trend that is happening from now, maybe for a period of 2 to 3 draws ago or 5 draws ago. Now, without all this data, we are only guessing. And guessing is the worst thing because guessing, most of the time, we always base on what we call intuitions or our likings and so on and so on. And then that's where the trouble starts. Now, intuition is not too bad. Intuition is because you have the gut feeling, all right, the inner call. But I'm trying to say is that the worst thing is that you make a guess just because you want your wins and fancies. And that's where the trouble starts. Human tends to have this. So please allow me to correct the statement again. Intuition is okay. All right, intuition is because of your inner call. Now, 在这里我会很多人会问我是否这个资料对我来讲有没有重要，当然是重要了。为什么呢？因为这个这些资料就让你大概明白一下，好像说比刚刚开采的号码就是24号，你看得到，哎，总共24打的号码只有8对，12打13对更多，这个是什么暗示？这个就是 说来临的这个拜三，我只能够说不能够说100%，大概有90%呢，它应该是会有多一点点的24打的号码。就是说，如果你在选号码的时候，有可能你要注意多注意一下24打的号码。那另外一个，我要让大家也稍微要注意一下的，就是4打的号码。好，4打的号码就比如说0001这种号码。 OK， 所以我希望大家能够有一个非常非常的明确，又有一个非常详细的一个资料，让你好好的做一个考量。好，在这里我要说一声的就是，有多一点资料 你的这个分析就比较清楚，也比较比较有信心的去买。好 ，Okay, let's go and click on this funnel. Now today I'm going to talk about. Let's close everything. All right, only first, second, third price. All right, we go into system 2D. 好，在这里我要跟大家分享的就是，目前我们要知道是说 ，system 2D 就是两个号码的全打。在头二三奖，你看得到头二三奖是哪一队是已经是很久很久没有出现，那我们就 click 那个 generate， 然后我们就从这个 NG 这边 click 一下， that with the triangle pointing down is from the highest down， so as you can see here I'm looking for so called underperform 2D alright for the AB patterns alright which is 7-8. That means to say that if you have in handany 4D number that has got a 7-8 in your selections, very likely that you already experienced 16 draws, no top price. No top price. So what does it mean? It's time to really take a very, very close look at system 2D 7-8. And hopefully from here, we are able to find a very good set that perform into the top price for this coming draw. So you ready? Let's go. We highlight, right click.Go into the system filter, go into the system 3D. Now bear in mind that when you come to system 3D, we have to change it to all price. 来到 system 3D 的时候，我们要把它改成 all price， 因为我们要知道，因为 all price 的资料是比较多一点。在这里，我们就 click on this thing called the multi groups matching. Are you ready? Let's go. Now 以前我们没有 multi group matching 的时候，我们要把每一对 system 3D 拿来配的时候，有时候会配到三个小时到四个小时。我们刚开始的时候介绍这种课程的时候，很多很多的这个 user 都是很用功的去 match 到天亮。现在拥有了这个 matching， 它已经省了我们很多时间，因为它已经帮我们好好的整理一下，也帮好好的 match 一下，那我们已经 save 很多很多时间。所以我在这里我只能够说的就是 Win4D Advance 能够进步到今天，也是大家努力的提供我们的一些你们觉得能够帮助你们的这些功能，所以这个是其中之一。 Now when I thought about the matching utilities, it really give me the impressions back then when we started to conduct coursesway back in the year 2000, we could see that a lot of people get so excited about how to match the 3D. And many a times, there are people who do even up to something like 3 to 4 hours. All right? They start probably in the midnight and all the way they do until the morning, and they're very happy that they get down into a group set of numbers. Now, I like to say that it's really wonderful and nice to see how much enthusiasm that people are. But over here, we have actually, because of this very strong feedback, we have actually developed this thing called a matching utilities for you. So,I would like to really urge all of you, all right, to make good use of this particular matching utilities that I have for you. So once you're ready, all you need to do, sort by the NG. We will sort by the smallest to the biggest. So you'll click on the header so that you can copy the smallest, which is NG2, all right. So over here, we'll put it into group 1, and then the rest of them, we'll put them into group 2. So if you're ready, click match now. There you go. So all together, you've got 16 set of them, and go into the summary list.Now bear in mind when it comes to summary list, make sure that you click everything going to the all price, because we need to see so that we get a better picture and more data, right, for us to see. So we'll click on the filter here, include, and then go into the hot system. Now, 刚才我们从 system 3D 来到 system 4D 的时候，我们的资料是头二三讲的资料，但是因为头二三讲的资料是比较少，我还是建议大家把头二三讲入围跟安慰奖的资料全部放在里面，那我们就会看得比较多一点。当来到这里的时候，我们要记得 click 那个 filter， include filter 去 hot system。 So now with the introductions of the hot system, it actually saves you a lot of time to look for an individual set. But of course sometimes we may have a long list of numbers to really narrow down, but it nevertheless, alright, it's still better than without the hot system. So once we got a hot system, we should make use of it, and then from 16 set down to 10 sets. Now of course the work done for 16 sets is much more as compared to do your work for the 10 sets. So I still think that This is tremendous improvement, right? So do take note of that, all right? So from this 10 set here, I've actually chosen 2 sets for you, all right? So I will introduce to you right now the 2 sets of number which I have for you right now. So you're ready? Let's go. The first set of number that I want to talk about is 5789, which has got a 78 inside the combination. 第一对号码我要介绍给大家的就是 System 4D 5789. Okay? 所以大家好好的看一下为什么这个号码我会建议给大家在新加坡的 data。 第一，你看得到的就是他已经休息了一个月、两个月、三个月、四个月、五个月，整整五个月。所以他已经睡醒在八月，他八月有开一个三奖，然后在九月也开一个入围，然后在十月份他开个安慰奖。 但是它在这个十一还没有开，但最重要的是它有一年、两年、三年连续三年，来都开采在十一月份。在这里我要跟大家建议的就是，既然我们只剩下几个，就是十一月份也不算不多了啊，因为如果包括这个来临的拜三27号，然后就是这个30号就是拜六，那我们只是剩下两期，我建议大家好好的。 好好的关注一下5789这对system 4D号码。Now as you can see, the system 4D by 789 has got a 2D combination of 78 in the combination. So right, this 78 is basically, what happened was that it's actually the 2D that we talked about overdue for top price. Now, system 4D chosen by 789 chosen because of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 months of break, which I think is a long time. All right. And June he has got 1/3 price, and then after August another 1/3 price. So as you can see that it started to pick up now. Now the whole another interesting fact is that it's well supported by 1 year, 2 year, 3 year, total 3 years of consecutively without fear appearing in the month of November, starting from year 2010. Now, truly, it is time to really go very close look at this number. I think it's wonderful. Alright, so please, we only left with 2 more draws, right, which will be the end for the month of November. So please stay focused on 5789 system 40. Alright, the next set of numbers that I want to introduce to all of you is an ABC number, which is 5788. 如果我们以Yearman Table来看，你就知道了。他一个月、两个月、三个月、四个月、五个月、六个月，连续六个月，他都是在睡觉，加上十一月份，总共是七个月的休息。我觉得是相当长。第二点，他在十一月份，他连续一个一年、两年、三年、四年，连续四年都在这个十一月份开展。我觉得这个号码真的是太美。 如果你听到我的声音有一点沙哑，我真的是很抱歉，因为我刚刚，我已经有患了一点感冒，所以有时候那个声音会觉得有点怪怪，真的是很抱歉。最重要的就是，我尽量的把这个 video， 讲得越清楚给大家。最重要的就是一定要播给大家，所以要注意一下的就是，他在。 十一月份呢，它总共有四年续四年的休息，这我觉得是非常非常的好，非常非常的漂亮，所以这个也是相当理想的一个号码。总共我们有两对号 ，Now why I introduce 5788？ I was explaining in Mandarin just now, just in case that you find the voice a bit hoarse, or you find that there's some sneezing sound, do excuse me because I'm having a bit of flu. But most importantly, I like to produce this video to making sure that it reaches you. The soonest, and hope that I really hope that this video will help you, right? One way or another. Now, the reasons why I put up the 5788 to all of you is because of this break of 3 months, 4, 5, 6 months, and 7 months of break. That's one thing. Secondly, I feel that this number has a consecutive hit since year 2009, 1, 2, 3, 4 years consecutively without fear, been appearing in the month of November. So to me, it is certainly a very good set of number worth looking into that. And for the month of November, we only left with 2 draws. So please take note. All right, let me close this. Now, I've got 5789. I've got 5788. And let's take a look at the hot direct. So in total, as you can see that 579 hot direct, we got 9 sets of them, and one is in black, and for 578 we got 6 sets. Now when we come into here, there will be a lot of questions being asked. Right, should I buy the one in black or should I leave it out? I leave it entirely to you. Maybe I would just like to explain to you why it is not highlighted in red and it's highlighted in black. This, when it's highlighted in black, that is based on what we observe, alright, the chance of it appearing is smaller, but did not necessarily mean it will not appear. So I just hope that that make it clear, alright. But of course, if you really want to make a choice, I leave it entirely to you. Some of them will prefer to buy everything that appears here, whether it's in black or in red, I leave it to you. Alright, now the next question comes is, I've been asked many times is, why must you have two sets? Can you have just one set? And there are people who say, why don't you have more? Why do you restrict me with only two sets? Now maybe allow me to explain. It's a bit difficult for me to really satisfy whoever will ask. Excuse me. But all I want to say is that whatever that qualifies and whatever is good, I'll do my utmost best to highlight to you. I'll leave that the choice of how to choose and buy to your hand. Alright. But again, now whether to pick one set or to pick two sets, I leave it entirely to you, because I feel that from what I've explained, you see for yourself which one is really meant for you. But of course, if your budget really have to be constrained, then go for 5789, because I think the ABCD patterns of appearing is much more higher than AABC. But if your budget permit both, then go for both the set. 在这里我要强调的就是, 我收到很多, 很多这个人问我, 为什么你只是给一对号码? 为什么不要给两对号码? 为什么你不要给两对号码? 为什么你要给一对号码? 我不能够真正的是, 符合大家的这个意见。 我只能够说的就是, 如果我认为应该推荐的号码, 我一定会推荐给大家, 因为如果我认为好的号码, 但是如果我看不到, 可能我在某一个角落看的这个方向跟你不一样的话, 有可能我看不到的号码, 我也不能够说, 一定要强调说一定要几个号码, 不是这样, 总而言之, 好的, 我一定会介绍, 如果介绍的话, 这个是以我个人的立场, 个人的意见, 最重要的就是, 你要扛起这个责任来选择你的号码，就是说，如果我选择这两对号码，你要选择哪一对？我真的是让你自己去决定啊。但是如果你的 budget 真的是有一点点的 tight 的话，你只要选一对的话，那就选24打的号码，因为刚才我们看到24打的号码来的这个机会是比12打的比较多一点点，机会是比较高，所以也是一个选择。 好，大家明白。那第二个问题就是 为什么红色，为什么黑色？ 黑色到底会不会开？ 对我们来讲，黑色的机会是比较少， 少不等于不开， 大家要很清楚，也要很明白。 我希望从此以后， 我能够少强调这方面， 因为我希望大家能够真正的去明白。 但是讲是讲， 因为每一期的时候 也是有新的人加入， 所以他们还是会问同样的问题。 那有时候你们会听的会有点反感，那没有办法，我希望大家明白，讲也是很辛苦啊，你们听也是很辛苦，但是最重要的就是大家配合一下，好不好？因为如果我们真正的要赢讲，我们要有一个爱心给大家，你也是要关心到别人，我们也是要关心到别人，好不好？谢谢你们。所以在这两队里面，如果真正的要选择五七八九， OK， 谢谢你们。那 I'm gonna move on to Magnum right now. For Magnum, I'm going to pick same method. Alright. Okay, we'll click on the funnel. Same thing. Alright, 我们 Magnum 我们用同样的一个方式, 头二三讲的 AB number. Okay, click generate. 那我们 click 这个. Okay, 目前最高的就是 System 2D 4848 这方面。 我们知道是它已经有21期， 就是等于说如果你本身拥有一个万字票号码， 里面有4跟8在里面的话， 你会觉得你已经有大概20多期没有中一个头三奖， 是蛮久了。 Magnum says if you've got a 4D number that has got a combination of 4 in your selection, very likely that you never see a top prize winning for the past Win4D one draw. Right. So same thing over here, highlight, we'll right click. Alright, we'll go into the system filter, go into system 3D. But remember, when it comes to here, you gotta change it to all price. 在这里的时候，你记得要把它换成 all price. 然后又再 click generate. 在这里，我们就把那个小的 NG 来配大的 NG. 找哪一个呢？ 就是找这个 multi groups matching. So are you ready? Let's go. Now, 因为你要 copy 的时候，你要记得 click header 先. You must click on the header in order for you to copy all this. If you don't click on the header, you can't copy at all. Can you see that? Okay, so you click on the header, take all the NG one, alright, copy, paste on the group one, all the NG two, copy, right click, paste on the group two, and then there you go, match now. So in total, we got 24 set of number going to the summary list. Now, 在这里的时候, same thing, 我们要把它全部换成 all price, check generate 过一次, right? So remember, from third price into all price, then from here we'll click filter, include filter, look for hot system. And all this number has got a combination of 2D inside, which is the 4-8. Now, 在这里有可能我们要多了解一下. Okay, 就是如果我们去到这个 digit analysis 的时候，我们会看得到这个地方的就是在万年呢。 哇，他们的这个十二、十一、十二、十四打的，在拜六他来总共来了三次，啊，十三次，他这个就比较少一点的，就是这个 A B C， 但是他在这个礼拜天的时候，他们两个都平均。所以我的认为是说，看起来二十四打是比较抢手一点，好，在 one end。OK， now from here。 Altogether got 19 sets, alright, versus 24 sets, it's much more lesser. But I really have got a few sets to introduce to you from Magnum, right? The first set I want to talk about is 2489. 我要强调的推荐给大家的号码就是2489，在1年。如果你找那个year-month table来看的时候，你就会清清楚楚看到， 也就是它已经休息一个月、两个月、三个月。 好，过后 6月、7月、8月、9月， 它差不多每一个月都来， 只有11月还没有来， so 在11月份我们只有这三期， 我记得你们今天 明天会有 special draw， 所以总共你们还有三期去玩， 在1年， 在最后的注意一下 2489。 Now understand for Magnum, tomorrow is a special draw, because today the video I'm producing is on the 25th of November. Right, I really hope it can reach you on time. And most importantly is that this number has got a break of 3 months. Alright, as you can see here, March, April, followed by June. But the good thing is that July, August, September, October, for the past 4 months, it's been appearing month after month. So it's a good sign. It's a very good sign. So do take note of this number, system 4D2489-2489。另外一对号码要介绍给大家的就是1348。那1348它有一个非常特别的这个 pattern， 就是 他总共今年一个月、两个月、三个月、四个月、五个月、六个月的休息，但是他在11月份你不可以错过，他有一年、两年、三年、四年、五年、六年、七年、八年、九年的连续都在11月份开。所以从在这一点的时候，你要明白的就是他开采的机会是相当相当的高。我希望大家要好好的注意一下， 它有9年、1年、2年、3年、4年、5年、6年、7年、8年、9年的这个表现，所以你要永远的记住，就是说这种机会是很难逢，所以这方面我们要多注意一下。Now, as you can see, this particular number system 4D1348, he has got a pattern of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 months of rest for the month for the year 2013. Right, that's one. Number two. For the past 9 years since 2004, he has without fear 1 year, 2 year, 3 year, 4 year, 5 year, 6 year, 7 year, 8 year, 9 years without fear has been appearing in the month of November. This is a very, very good sign. Right? So please take note of this. Now the next set of numbers I'd like to introduce to all of you, right, is 4589. Now as you can see from here, right, under the year month table itself, right, he has got 1 month, 2 month, 3 month, 4 month, 5 months, 6 months, alright, of rest. But it started to pick up in the month of October. Good sign. right? But for the past 2 years, in the year 2011 and 2012, he has been appearing consecutively in the month of November. Now these are all signs that indicating to you the performance of this particular number, right? It's very, very seldom you see such things happening. So please take note of this. But of course, versus the rest of the numbers, this number may seems to appear lesser, right? Which is as compared to other numbers, right? Let's say we take a look at just now, the very first set that we talked about is 4589. 2489, sorry. Right, 2489 may seems to appear a lot more better than 4589. So of course, this there are some weightage on it. So let's come back. 刚才我们介绍的就是四五八九，四五八九它这个开采的这个次数肯定是比较少，因为如果你看我的看一下，它的休息的这个空间太多，一个月、两个月、三个月、四个月、五个月、六个月太多了，好，所以好好的注意一下。那大家来回味一下，刚才我们讲的是二四八九，还有四五八九，还有一三四八，总共有三对号码。 这里全部就是它的 hot direct， 那你要永远的记住就是说这些 hot direct 是来临的这个仪器，就是这个 buyer26号，过了26号，如果你 Win4D Advanced， 你还可以再继续的 check 一下，如果你没有的话，那真的是有一点可惜，所以我还是劝导大家赶快把你的 Win4D Advanced upgrade 到 3.2 的 version。 If you This hot direct that I showed you right now is currently for meant for this coming Tuesday, which is a special draw. Now of course, if you got Win4D Advanced, good sign, you can continue to upgrade and check on it. But if you do not have, then I think that's where the missing piece are. So if you have not gone for Win4D Advanced, my advice, you wait no longer. Get it as soon as you can. Now again, coming down to this three set of number, which one should be the priority? I would give priority number one for 1348. Followed by 2489, followed by 4589. Mean to say that if you really just want to focus on one, or would you like to buy more on one particular set of numbers, then focus on 1348. But of course, if your budget permit, go for the 2489. Last but not least, if your budget permit everything, then go for these three sets. 在这里，我的建议是，如果你真正的要集中在一对二四四打的号码，那肯定一三四八是非常理想。但是如果你认为说你要 买多一对号码，你不妨考虑2489。当然，你的 budget 如果可以的话，就是三对号码一起买。总而言之，一句话，以你的能力去买，那是最重要的。因为玩支票的时候，我们大家要明白，这个是以豁然性来玩。豁然性代表什么？豁然性就是说没有代表一定或者是肯定。 所以，如果你明白这个道理的话，那你就要以一种 平静又清静的心去看待，那一切都比较完美一点，你会觉得比较轻松。 Now many a times people get misled, or maybe because the way the video is produced, they may get the wrong signal, right? I do not want to convey the wrong message. My message is very clear in the sense that it's actually all 4D games or all lottery games are games of probability. So what does probability mean? There's no guarantee. So again, because all these data that we have, they're able to basically tell you what happened. Right? But again, it's subject to how it could happen. But most importantly, at least with these data, we are more or less having the area that we can work on. Alright, the boundaries is getting smaller so that so for us to focus. But again, nothing is guaranteed, but it's better than nothing. But nevertheless, if you understand the game is called probability, then you should understand that play within your budget, right? And then join the game, right? Do not get yourself so uptight, alright? That you are so upset and things don't work your way, right? If you have understood my point, then I don't see why you don't enjoy your 4D game at all. So bottom line, please remember, you must learn to understand it's a game of probability. So if you are yet to get a Win4D Advanced, my advice to you, now is a good time because we have upgraded, and this upgrading will be ongoing because the next upgrading coming, we will fine-tune both the hot system and hot direct. Excuse me. That is for sure. So I encourage all of you, alright, please do that. Upgrade as soon as you can. 我已经到了尾声，在这里我要谢谢大家抽出了你们的宝贵时间来观看这个 video。如果你认为我所播的 video 对你很大的帮助，或者对你的朋友，或者是对你的亲戚很大的帮助，不妨介绍给他们，让他们更明白，让他们观看这个 video 能够得到一个很好的兴趣，希望他们能够受惠。如果你也是有 winning ticket， 不妨跟我们分享，你可以 WhatsApp 或者是 email 过来。 WhatsApp 你可以 WhatsApp 两个号码93881524或者是92300837。在这里我要跟大家说一声谢谢，祝福你们大家有一个美好的一天，健康一天，快快乐的一天，最重要的是赢个大奖，谢谢你们。 I really come to the end of my video presentations for both the Magnum and the Singapore Data. I'd like to say a word of thanks to all of you, and you really find this video beneficial to you, to your families, to your friends, please let them know. Alright, do share the link with them and hope that they could watch the video, and I really hope they could benefit from here. And once againI'd like to wish you and the family a very happy, healthy, and most importantly, enjoyable days ahead. And last but not least, win more top prizes. And yes, remember to share your winning ticket images. You can always WhatsApp to 92300837 or 93881524. Whenever you want to think about Win4D, think about win4d.com. Thank you so much. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.